Dutch oven heating up. Let's go ahead and add our peppers. We got about 4 medium bell peppers. We go ahead and put in the onions. I got a large onion and quarter of another one. Okay. Let's kind of mix that around there. All right. Looks good. Looks good. Yipper. All right. Now we're going to take our Italian sausages, mild Italian sausages. Lay them right on top. Throw them in top of the veg, just like that. Two packs of them. Just get them all in there. Where's it gonna go? Alrighty. Now, take your Budweiser. Pour that on in there. The whole can. Alright. Pop that down a little bit there. Alright. Let's put our lid on. Now we're going to go, what is it? Just going to put a nice little ring up here. Croquettes are kind of small. So now we'll come back in about 15 minutes and rotate. All right, been 15 minutes, so let's rotate. Pick it up. Quarter turn. And I know that because of the way the handle was sitting. We spin this back the other way. All right, we'll go back another 15 minutes. All right, y'all. It's been about an hour and 15 minutes. This is the second batch of coals over here. I got cheap store brand coals, and let me tell you what, man, they burn quick. So let's take a look at this. Got my little trivet over here. Set that on. Looks good. Bam, 188, 202. Yep, we're done. So let me take this inside, and we'll make a sandwich or something.